video game. So it looks like we're at the Octan Tower. Mysterious music. Last time I remember, all these guys were captured and tied up. Apparently not. Well then, I guess we can still build this thing with all characters. I think so. Find out like that and use the rainbow sparkle pad. Now pull that down. It's out of compartment. Penny can use. Oh yes, time for this mini game. So yeah. Oh yeah. Nice. Broadcast new is the name of the next level. Ooh. Looks like we're not going to the where my pants set. Yes, that big giant knock.
This is President Business. Hello, hi, welcome to Taco Tuesday. Now, everybody say freeze.
Zabek, termination in 35, Mississippi.
What?
34, Mississippi. 33, Mississippi.
32, oh, no.
Mississippi. 31, yes. Mississippi. 30, Mississippi.
Ooh, window. And big way out. Go, Emmett, go.
Emmett! What are you? Wait, what are you?
Now it's your turn to be the hero.
See you later, alligator.
Don't!
Yeah, there goes
no, Emmett.
6, Mississippi. 5, Mississippi. 4, Mississippi. 3, Mississippi. 2, Mississippi. Mississippi. 1, Mississippi. Mississippi. 0, Mississippi. Error. Termination failure.
Oh no, Emmett.
Yar, if only there were more people in the world like he.
Maybe there are. Meet me downstairs in 10 seconds. Metalbeard is keeping watch out there, so we shouldn't be interrupted.
Oh, hey, you work here, don't you?
Yes, we do. Including the cat with the unicorn horn.
Great. Can you handle the sound effect machine for me? I drank too much overpriced coffee at lunch, and... you know.
Sure, I'm great with computers.
Okay, just press the buttons in the same order as they appear on those monitors back there, and you can't go wrong.
I'm guessing you haven't worked with this guy before.
Thanks!
We have to pick them in, I guess.
Quiet, on set. Okay, places, everyone. We've got an episode to shoot. Sound effects. I'll cue you in using the monitors. Just hit the right buttons in the right order and action.
Music door. Ace.
Good afternoon, honey.
Larry, where have you been?
Why, I've been walking the dog, silly.
Larry, we don't have a dog.
No, no, no. What are you doing? That's the wrong sound effect. Right, we'll take it from I've been walking the dog, silly. And action!
We do now.
What happened, Larry?
I was just walking in the park and this lady ran away for some reason, leaving her dog.
I think I know why she ran away, Larry.
Why?
Look downward.
Honey, where are my pants?
Where are my pants? Is a trademark of the Octan Corporation. Every time you say it, we deduct royalties from your bank account. We're always watching.
And that's a wrap. Another classic episode in the can.
I don't know how the writers managed to keep it so fresh.
Come on, let's go get lunch, and we'll film another 12 episodes this afternoon.
We have to warn everyone about the Crackalizer. I need sound, camera, lighting.
We need sound, camera,
okay, okay, we'll need another camera for my good side.
Wow, this is gonna look really professional.
Here we go. I can push this thing all the way to the board. Not to that pin spot. Let's turn this clink.
What do we do next?
I think we have a big fight with those guys.
Stop what you're doing.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, we need to find the editing room so I can broadcast the message.
Well, must be nearby, right?
We're down this way, go ahead, Andrew. Ah, these are perfect.
Alright, everyone, get into place! We're about to make a TV show!
Here we go. Connecting. Set it, make. Set it, do two of these, okay. hang out in a safe spot. Well, they're both on this side now, so I should be pretty safe to get to this one. I don't know if you say you can trust me.
I know things seem kind of bad right now. But there is a way out of this. All of you have the ability inside of you to be a groundbreaker. And I mean literally. Break the ground. Peel up the pieces. Tear apart your walls. Build things only you can build.
Ooh.
Defend yourself. We need to fight back against President Business's plans to freeze us. Today will not be known as Taco Tuesday. It will be known as Freedom Friday! Still on a Tuesday!
Still on a Tuesday. Uh-oh, here we go.
End of the line.
Whoa.
Bad cop?
I hope there's still a good cop in me somewhere.
Okay, we need to get to Bricksburg and stop Lord Business.
I know, and that means we're going to the server room.
Why? What's in there?
It's full of machinery we can use to build a spaceship.
What? Don't toy with me, man! What kind of spaceship?
Oh, you know, big, blue, pointy. The kind that looks like it's from the 1980s.
Everyone get moving! We've got a spaceship to build!
That is pretty exciting.
If you need me to, I can use my laser to cut through gold bricks. I can also use it to overheat them. It's also well protected, so expect resistance.
Oh boy, that metal gear is good.
Ahoy, mateys! What took ye so long?
Your spaceships is gonna make Vinny happy. I know that much for sure.
I don't like to speak out of turn, but isn't that policeman the bilge rat who was shooting at you earlier? Trust him, Unikitty, then that's good enough for me.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we did have that.
That's on the belt, yeah.
Yeah, just like that. Oh no, that was the best thing.
I think we're gonna need some more servers, Metalbeard.
Then ye better find a way to get me over to them.
Me peg legs giving me jip.
We've got more company.
Ah, no, this is open. Good.
Okay.
load this up, and done.
Come on over, Metalbeard.
Oh yeah, here we go. Time to get our seconds.
This is gonna be the best spaceship ever.
I just hope we live to use it. Micromanagers.
Oh yeah. Here goes our second suit.
Thanks!
Bad cop again. So they saw this. And then he's on gold for a second for his ship.
This is the happiest day of my life.
Yeah, I can totally agree with you. That's the happiest day of my life. I know you like your spaceships.
Hurry! I think I hear more robots coming.
Connecting to the server. This one's new. Again.
What's
we'll see you next time on the Diggle Movie Video Game. Bye.